out to everybody from Logan, 16 from Rust, you know what I'm saying? North Philly, Huntington Park, West Philly, South Philly, you know what I'm saying? Everybody from Philly, Logan Town, check it out.
Yo, it's like into the track, cause y'all can't fuck with that. It's time for this nigga to put Philly on the map, cause I don't give a damn about them niggas on the other side. Naked in they D-Rock, talking about they got pride. Yo, it's a tall, light-skinned nigga on this 24 track, so step the fuck back, bitch, cause you ain't none of that. I ain't trying to diss, but I'm tired of that New York Compton shit. That ain't the only place to make a hit. Yo, man, that's bullshit. Yo, man, fuck that. I ain't with that. It's time to go way back. In the days when I used to play hooky, listening to Lady B pay Schoolie D's Gangsta Boogie. That was the real shit, the ill shit, the fat shit. Remember PSK, the original OG gangster hit, coming straight from the illy Philly town. Niggas wanna press up, get their ass beat the fuck down. A lot of companies don't sign niggas from where I represent, because they think everyone is weak like the Fresh Prince, fool. But we gotta show and prove to other cities that we can make raw hits, and not that funk ass prop shit. This ain't for money, it's coming straight from my heart, coming from the place where Shanti and Shan got their start. I'm representing. Give a shout to the Tucker, Robbie B and Jazzy J. Can't forget the youngsters for trying to pave a hawk away. Representing us the way that we should be. Three badass little niggas coming straight from West Philly. I know you understand when I rap, just trying to make your hands clap. I know I'm fat, but I still can't get no dap, cause people like the front on Philly acts like we drew. But I'm taking no shorts, cause Tasc4orce told me not to. I gotta go on with these, can't forget MC Breeze and them other niggas that made you weak at the knees. Cause that nigga EST is a friend of me. And you know we always had something funky for your bunkie. He stepped on our in your hall after the 12th grade. Joe T and Dollar Bill taught me how to ride the crossfade. Yeah, I know y'all remember that, riding through the flat, just laying back, cause them shits was kinda fat. Cause representing. The city that got its own Hall of Fame. So many fucking rap groups I really cannot name. I'ma try to run it down the line, so y'all need to wish me luck. I don't think that I can do it all, man, what the fuck. Big up to that nigga Lux and Bahamadia. Can't forget Red Bull, man, you gotta see.
Gotta see
mad drama ruggedness, Schoolie D and Goosey. If I wanna bring the beat back, I call on Steady B and my man KD. He was down with the fruit, Malika Love and DJ Bone. Take us up to the roots, two deaf MCs from way back, DJ Groove and Lord Supreme, EBS and Tap Money, trying to clock Matt Green. Can't forget LG for giving a lot of people they start. If you're around the age of 22, y'all know about Pop Art. Philly's own Def Jam, way before the comedy. I feel like Mary J, cause that's what it reminds me. Cause Gamble and Huff ain't do shit for the hardcore, and the same thing goes for them niggas that won a first Grammy Award. Instead of giving back, they take like you getting jacked out your car, telling people they're gonna be stars, but you gotta pay for the contest. Look at this mess. Don't pimp the niggas that helped you way back in 86 for buying your shit. Come back from Bel-Air and represent. My brother Simon is down with us, and Tamika Spalding is down with us, and her sister Twiggy is down with us, and BDP is down with us, and Golden Boy is down with us, and my man Kobe Cove is down with us, and Tiffany Plummer is down with us, and Rhonda Hardia is down with us, and my man DJ Torture is down with us, and my man Damon Dollars is down with us, and my man they call Brahm is down with us, and Justin Williams is down with us, and his sister Shauna is down with us, and Melissa Sullivan is down with us, and DJ Flex is down with us, and Club Dances is down with us, and the whole Logan Town is down with us, and you know what I'm saying? Coming out of 16th and Russell.